souls for eternity, they didn't see incomparable God. That was her favorite song. And my sister-in-law happened to come in, and we were just at church singing, and I said, you know, they didn't sing your mother's favorite song when she died. It was Lighthouse. And I looked over at Linda and I said, and they didn't sing your granny's favorite song either. Her song, favorite song was Wasted Years. And they said, how do you remember this? I remember when people tell me what's their favorite something. And my favorite thing in the whole wide world is being with my family. And you say, what do you mean your family? I mean, the family of God.
Amen.
Rejoicing and singing His praises and lifting up His voice and lifting up our voice. This is for shofar. You know when, I'm not a witch. You know when Judah, when the children of Israel always went out to fight a battle, they took a thing called a shofar and they sounded it out. They sounded it out. Do you know what your shofar is? Right here. And he comes right from here and he goes right out and he tells you how much you want to praise and how much you want to worship God. It don't matter in voice or in song. We're still praising God. We're lifting up His standard and lifting up His banner. And there's people that are lost. And when they get saved, they say, what took you so long? I don't know what takes you so long to receive Christ as your Savior.